Just like a dream, being nursed to life. We are nursed back into eternity. The meaning of love defines the meaning of being born. To be allowed to change on our own is to breathe. Indifference is a quarantined difference. Conscious breathing of the universe creates a symphony where we receive life like a gift and release it like a present. During a race where everyone holds their own truth, the finish line is a surprise. Discovering peace is worth every effort. But when you find peace, you possess the whole world that you no longer need. The views expect our walking. The perspective expects our effort. Effort always crosses the finish line. In order to comprehend the truth, we need to see the road it travels. In order to trust the truth, we need to remove from its road the speed limit. In order to choose the right path, we don't have to figure out the wrong one. We just need to follow the light. Purpose of life often becomes a labyrinth. Yet, any puzzle can be solved from any direction. In order to have a future, we have to live and leave the present. Hope is a knot in a rope that keeps us from falling down. Love is never alone. Love is always crowded. Love is a shared self. We cannot own our love. We cannot teach our love. The longest breath of love is the shortest distance to heaven. Love is not rest. Love is peace. Love is the purpose. No matter what distance we cross, each step is still an infinity.